So while we may dominate the planet, we still need to preserve the diversity of our wildlife. E.O. Wilson, the biologist who has deeply shaped our understanding of the modern world, has said that despite the preoccupation today with technology, the 21st century is destined to be the century of the environment. That's because the accelerating destruction of the natural environment is leading to the mass extinction of ecosystems and species. Dr. Wilson's prescription to save our planet's diversity is dramatic and indicative of the urgency he attaches to the problem. It's to set aside roughly 50% of the planet as a sort of permanent preserve, undisturbed by man. Without this action, E.O. Wilson believes our own continuing existence is questionable. My suggestion is a bit easier. It is simply to support this resolution to help to spread awareness of the tremendous importance of biodiversity and to commit as legislators and citizens of the only planet we have to working toward maintaining all of Earth's species, not just our own. It's only been within the last decade that a full picture of the crisis of biodiversity has emerged. Let's do what we can today to make Pennsylvanians aware that there is indeed a crisis. If we can agree on that, we can move forward. Please support House Resolution 497. It is a crucial first step. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you, Representative McCarter. Representative Chris Dush on the resolution.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I'd like to make a request to go over this resolution for the day. I'd like to take the opportunity to further look at examine the scientific, quote unquote, information that it was referenced in this. If we could go over this for the day, or at least until such time as we can.
Sir, you would have to make a motion.
I'll make that motion, sir.
Well, you would have to do it either it's move to table or move to postpone.
I would like to move to table, please.
Okay.
Or postpone, I'm sorry. Okay.
Okay. So a move to.
Mr. Speaker, I'm not saying I want to kill it, so I'm not going to table. I would like to postpone the vote, please.
So you want to move to postpone the vote?
Yes.
Do you have a set date?
At least until next, whatever next Wednesday would be. Give us a week to take a look at this.
Okay. The motion on that has been made on the floor and in front of us by Representative Dush is a motion to postpone the vote on House Resolution 497 until Wednesday, October the 4th. That's the motion in front of us. Representative Tallman on the motion.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Parliamentary inquiry?
Yes, sir, you may proceed.
Is this on the uncontested calendar?
No, it's on the House calendar.
Thank you.
Does anybody else wish to speak on the motion? Before I go to the maker of the resolution, does anybody else wish to speak on the motion? Representative McCarter, the floor is yours.
Mr. Speaker, I understand some people sometimes have difficulty with issues dealing with science. There is nothing that I stated in the resolution. There is nothing in the printed resolution. There is nothing in my comments that is not factually based by scientists from around the United States. Not one word. I'm uncomfortable, quite honestly, with the notion that anything that E.O. Wilson or any of the biologists who are concerned about biodiversity are taking into consideration and looking forward to the fact that we are engaged in a very, very difficult crisis. To call attention to that should not be something that we question. To call attention to the fact that around the world there is there is a battle against science taking place. Just in Turkey in the past month, they are eliminating out the study of evolution in their schools. I would hope that
Sir,
the Pennsylvania...
Sir, please suspend. I think there's a point of parliamentary inquiry or... A point of order, I apologize, a point of order. Yes, sir, Representative
order,
Mankiewicz,
Mr.
yes.
Thank you. Mr. Speaker, is the debate at hand on the resolution or on the motion to postpone?
It is on the motion to postpone until Wednesday, October 4th, for a vote.
Mr. Speaker, just in a point of order, I would like to suggest that we keep debate to the motion to postpone rather than the merits of the resolution.
Your point is a fair one. The parliamentarian did call it out to me as well. I was going to give Representative McCarter a little leeway, but, sir, you do have to get to that issue.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker, and I appreciate that. To postpone, however, at this particular time, I find would be not in keeping with the idea that, again, the entire month of October should be considered to be Biodiversity Month in Pennsylvania. So I would respectfully ask that the members defeat this motion and allow this motion to be voted on. Thank you.